showing up on Vasquez Rocks. It's a great day for a great day, my friend. Yeah, this rocket to the moon is about to blast off, and it ain't slowing down till we get there. Pace is up a little bit. Let's rise to meet this challenge. She kinda stands me down as I look direct. She said, I'm your poison, now you drink a cup. Come on, poison. Pouring out a little love on the rocks for us. In the heat of the night is when she comes alive. She don't crisscrossing strikes up high and down low. We got it all today. Think these choreographers are giving us a little taste of their own poison. Keep those shoulders moving. Soft knees. Alright, heads up. We're about to hit the spin cycle over here. We got some inward rotation coming up. Follow those tails and move that body. Here we go! Woo! That's it, champion. If that threw you off guard, get ready, we're gonna hit it again. Entering that spin cycle. Uh-oh! She gets so alive. She can feel the breathe. I just the way she moves. I found a fence to breathe. Relax those shoulders back and down. In other words, relax and poison don't exactly go together. But take a big old deep breath and stay in control. Shifting that weight, dropping down those lunges, right back up to the center and keep on firing. Poison puts on such a fun show. I've seen him several times over the years. First time coming when I was in eighth grade. Now, in general, I would advise letting a 13-year-old go to a Poison concert unsupervised with just a buddy, but hey, I mean, I guess it turned out all right, yeah? Michael's always putting on a show for us, champion. Oh, we still got one more band to check out. Let's go.